welcome to this week's edition of Paws Up. Oh, but wait. Wrong recording. This isn't a game show. Psst. We're here for Paws Up, not trivia.
In sixth grade, we have Aisha E. For respect. Aisha is so responsible and kind to her teachers and peers. She is a joy to have in class. Great job, Aisha.
B, your teachers want to thank you for participating in class and great job on your learning. They're happy you're here. Zaid, nice participation in science class this week. Keep up the good work. Sophia Hopp, you are next. You have outstanding self-control and patience, and you always handle situations with poise and grace. First pause up in eighth grade goes to Christy Burton. You are awesome to have in class. Your participation and your thoughts and opinions. Nice work, Christy. Next up, Varsha. You are an outstanding and independent learner. It is awesome to have you in class, and we are impressed by your learning and growth. Nice work, Varsha.
I appreciate your leadership and support. As we move through a difficult year, you bring creative ideas and step up to some tough things. I appreciate you.
Ms. Gore says, we really appreciate your positive attitude around school. You're always nice, helpful, and compassionate. It's a real joy to work with you.
Thank you for your support this week. You are appreciated.
This next pause up is for Mrs. Monlock. Thanks for being a collaborative, personable, and great communicator with everyone.
Ms. Wilhelm is Ms. Abbott's student teacher, and she has been an awesome addition to our classroom, and you are going to make a great teacher. Ms. Williams, thank you for being super nice and making it easy to pay attention in class.
Ms. Zinda always finishes up with lessons in class, and if she doesn't, she makes sure it's the first thing we do in our next class.
Ms. Nelson is a really nice teacher and is always really respectful and understanding. She always makes everyone feel that they are important.
We are close as close can be.